and say, he's ripping me off, man. But then I thought, you know, he never went to Cranberry's gig. He's not ripping me off.